I guess it ties to the nature of the problems that we face as a society, which are typically linked back, you know, beyond the sort of obvious technical thing changes, the technical mistakes that we make. Like, we know that we throw away waste. We know that we are designing products badly. You know, what is it that we keep missing? And that goes back to our habits of thinking. The habits of thinking, if you like, are the source of creating the problems. But then when we try to apply our thinking to the solutions, we typically will use the same habits of thinking and the same kind of consensus processes. So we feel reassured as a group when everybody agrees that a particular solution is the way forward. And
right. It
becomes a kind of a herd thinking process for solutions rather than a stretching of the imagination or expanding the imaginative space until it really encompasses the scale of the problem. Typically, we do the opposite, which is what I call shrinking thinking. We right. try to look for the simplest, smallest, most obvious, most tangible thing that we can do just to give ourselves a sense of hope and a sense of possibility that maybe somewhere, even to some small extent, something is going to get better. But right. of course, that's not enough.
Yeah, so is blind spotting, is it analogous to, let's say, the blind spot, the blind view mirror on the rear view mirrors in cars.
So yes, that, you know, yes, if you like, exactly.
You know, not watching what's yeah. behind us. Is that
being able to see into the blind spot, if you like, is a tool for survival.
Right.
In the same way as blind spotting is a tool for our collective survival. You know, if we want to keep going on this planet and to live the lives that we all aspire to, we need to be able to solve these big global problems, you know, of which waste and pollution and climate are you know, part of the package.
Mm-hmm.
But we've seen that over the we succeeded to solve them. And I'm not sure that we can even say that the solutions that we keep talking about as a society are actually even sufficient to encompass the problems.
Right, right.
So blind spotting is about saying taking the opposite assumption rather than just assuming doing is right on purpose, even if we don't quite believe it ourselves, and say, ban the imaginative space, and what are the bigger, more ambitious solutions that are out there?